been a productive Thursday. I gotta put this laundry into the dryer.
Let's get some sun, baby. It's time to go.
In these streets, I think I need to make a U-turn.
It is what it is.
Let's take Belt Parkway East, cross Island Parkway North, Queens. This route is 7 minutes faster than Jackie Robinson Parkway East, Grand Central Parkway.
Always take me to the Jackie Robinson.
In 500 feet, turn right on Flatland Avenue. In 600 feet, turn right on Flatland Avenue.
So. Came out of the house. When I was coming out of the house, I heard my parents' bell ringing. Like, what the fuck is the emergency? So I came out and I see this man, and I'm like, "Can I help you?" "Oh yeah, you know, we installed your boiler system here." "No, you didn't," because I'm the one that took care of the last window. You know, those watch window when the thing busts. I'm the one that took care of it, so I know who installed that boiler. So I'm like, "No, you didn't." He's like, "Yeah, some years." I said, "It may be years ago before this house was bought, and I'm going to be 47. I've been here since my sweet 16. Yeah, bitch, you ain't installed shit here." So he said, "Oh, we bought the company from so-and-so." I'm like, "Oh, okay, so how can I help you?" He said, "Do you want our card?" I'm like, "No, we're good." Nigga, he looked drunk as fuck. I don't trust niggas. He looked disheveled. His pants, no. Go away. Who sent you? Go away. So I called to check on my folks. They're okay, because my folks have cameras. So he's like, my dad was like, "I was watching through the camera. I wasn't opening the door." Good. They don't trust us. Nigga, just leave. Like any other of these contractors and construction people be driving around putting their card up in the house. Leave your card. Yeah. You business. Why do you come out your car? Why you came out your car without your business
One
card?
One time out of 10, two times won't you be mine? We just can't pretend. This love thing can take time. Three times then I'm in. I heard through the grapevines. You missing a playtime.
About to go get my teeth cleaned. Getting it right for the birthday.
Police report.
Well, getting it right, period, but it just happened to be before my birthday. She's gonna be like, I'm here for a cleaning. I'm here for a cleaning. Hope I ain't got no cavities. I shouldn't let go. I should be right. I know there's this tooth I still need to get done, but it's not bothering me right now. When I head back to Brooklyn, I gotta go to the UPS place and drop off a package. I ordered these jeans. I did good. What time? It's 11:04. My appointment's 11:30. I'm good. I'm reaching there 11:13. I'm good. I wish everywhere, it says like you get like a 2-hour grace period where you park. I'm like, why everywhere isn't like that? All done in the dentist. I haven't checked my face, make sure. Yo, ain't nothing like, son! Yeah, nothing like a cleaning. Now with the good, I haven't been here. I did it. Anyway. So they had to update my records. So I'm filling out the paperwork, and I'm seeing the questions or any changes in your medical history. You know, I had to tell them about the, what the fuck was something from my cleaning. You have to tell them about the, you know, you had a hip replacement because I got a foreign part in me now, you know. Yeah. So the next question was like, "Do you take medication before?" And I was like, fuck. I remember prior to going to, you know, getting ready for the surgery, I'd read in there, it said something about, you know, when you have to go to do the dentist, you have to, you know, you have to have medication or, you know, but it wasn't something enforced by my surgeon, like something. I guess it's like as it comes up. So I'm here in front of the papers. I call my surgeon office quick. I'm like, I'm at the dentist. It's my first time at the surgery. I'm like, am I supposed to take some medication before this procedure? He's like, yeah, yeah, I'm supposed to take an antibiotic. I was like, thank the Lord I called. I'm like, because I didn't know. I'm like, oh, my brother calling me.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, yeah. I'm out of here. Turn up for the night. Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh, she might.
She's so damn fine.
I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you. Another thing I won't do. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. I just wanna call on you. Let me do it all for you.
So I have to return that package. Went to the UPS store closest to me, and honey, the line is out the door. The devil is a liar. I wish it was where you could print out and put on there and just drop off, because then I could just drop it at, you know, leave it at my job. But no, I gotta show them the scan thing and they pack it and print. Like, oh, come on, man. I appreciate the convenience, but I'd rather just print my shit out and put it on there my damn self. And fuck, so I'm about to go to the next one.
Make you happy. I just wanna call on you. Money just fall on you. Another thing I won't do.
Follow.
Ooh, yeah. Yeah. I just wanna call on you.
I just wanna
let me do it all for you. Can't nobody ball on you. Ooh, yeah. Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah. Turn up for the night.
Yeah.
Real thing, she's no average girl. Too fine, oh, she might give up on the baggage, girl. You got too much going on in that mind. Let me help you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me give you the moments in your life to step to fly away together.
Fly away.
Can't help it with your body. Just wanna make you happy.
I just wanna
call on you.
Call
money
on
just
you.
Fall on you.
Money just
another thing
fall.
I won't do.
Fall
ooh, yeah.
Baby.
Yeah. I just wanna call on you. Let me do it all for you.
Can happy nobody... Saturday, Alexa. What is today's date?
Today is Saturday, September 3rd.
Tomorrow is September 4th. You know, God spared my life. It's my birthday. Going out later. Another fellow Virgo's birthday going out later on to a, I guess you call it a lime. It's a backyard party, you know, get together, shindig. And yeah, tomorrow, I'm looking forward. I'll be spending time. Well, in the early part of the day, I'm going to a barbecue, then hang out with Michelle after. Check out my carrot cake, y'all. I hate the word moist, but yo, this joint is moist. I don't like dry. I said carrot cake. Wow, banana bread, moist. And this had walnuts in it. Michelle had me put walnuts in it. I kind of like it, but I do. I really mash them up because I don't want to be crunchy, crunchy, crunchy. But you know, hints of it. Oh my God, it's amazing. What up, y'all? It is September the 4th. Sorry for the darkness. It is my birthday. Came in not too long ago from a lime. Opening up my birthday gifts and my cards. Shout out to Crystal. Shout out to my folks. Shout out to my baby. Baby blessed me with new spotlights. I'm putting them together later on. I'm excited. They're fire. They're fire. What's going on, y'all? Happy Labor Day. 9:08 in the morning. She's popping in. Look like it's gonna rain. Just chilling. I'm gonna go out to lunch. That's the plans for the day.
When I think about yesterday, my oh my, my oh my, a kiss and so I did.
Alexa, what time is it?
It's 7:35 p.m.
It's been a good day.
Hope you've had a good Monday.
Yes, I have. Labor Day. Oh my God, the streets are crazy. But made it home. It's a good, what is that? It's a good day. Waiting for the plug. Ah, still in vacation mode. How you doing? How you doing? I gotta change the bulb. I gotta change the bulb in here too, but I can't mess with the ladder and no. So my brother's coming by this week, so I'm gonna ask him to do that for me. I could do the one in the kitchen because it's low. So I step on the steps, I could reach the one in the kitchen. Anyway, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. The Thai restaurant we went to was pretty good. It would be on our top 10. I'm gonna say Michelle and I. Their appetizers. I mean, the entrees, compared to other, their appetizers. They want to watch what I understand. So if we go back there, I think I will order a lot of appetizers. I'm just saying. Anyway, y'all, thank y'all for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed. Please leave a comment, thumbs up, share the video. Hey, consider it a birthday gift. I'm out, y'all.